He has not stopped working for a second. At 12:45, he sneezed while keeping his eyes open, which I always thought was impossible. At 1:32, he peed, and I know that because he did it in an open soda bottle under the desk while filling out expense reports. And on the flip side, I've been so busy watching him that I haven't even started work. That's exhausting, being this vigilant. I'll probably have to go home early today.